Gladiator. Get a move on.
Yes? Can I help you? Indeed. Another mysterious visitor. Well, go ahead. You know what you're looking for. I'll just go back to my reading. I'm Brother Joffrey. What do you want? Emperor Uriel? Do you know something about his death? You'd better explain yourself. Now. You brought me the Amulet of Kings? This cannot be. Let me see it. By the Nine! This is the Amulet of Kings. Who are you? How did you get this? What do you know of the Emperor's death? As unlikely as your story sounds, I believe you. Only the strange destiny of Uriel Septim could have brought you to me carrying the Amulet of Kings. His meaning is unclear to me as well. The Emperor seemed to perceive some threat from the demonic world of Oblivion. The Prince of Destruction, Mehrunes Dagon, is one of the Lords of Oblivion. But the mortal world is protected from the Daedra of Oblivion by magical barriers. I'm not sure. Only the Emperors truly understand the meaning behind the rituals of coronation. The Amulet of Kings is ancient. Saint Alicia herself received it from the gods. It is a holy relic of great power. When an Emperor is crowned, he uses the amulet to light the dragon fires at the Temple of the One in the Imperial City. With the Emperor dead and no new heir crowned, the dragon fires in the temple will be dark, for the first time in centuries. It may be that the dragon fires protected us from a threat that only the Emperor was aware of. I am one of the few who know of his existence. Many years ago I served as captain of Uriel's bodyguards, the Blades. One night Uriel called me into his private chambers. A baby boy lay sleeping in a basket. Uriel told me to deliver him somewhere safe. He never told me anything else about the baby, but I knew it was his son. From time to time he would ask about the child's progress. Now it seems that this illegitimate son is the heir to the Septim throne, if he yet lives. His name is Martin. He serves Akatosh in the chapel in the city of Kvatch, south of here. You must go to Kvatch and find him at once. If the enemy is aware of his existence, as seems likely, he is in terrible danger. And please, let me know if there's anything you need. My resources here are limited, but I will help in any way I can. I keep a few things here in my chest to resupply traveling blades. Help yourself to whatever you need.
Come on! Run while there's still time! The guard still holds the road, but it's only a matter of time before they're overwhelmed! God's blood! You don't know, do you? Deidre overran Kvatch last night! There were glowing portals outside the walls! Gates to oblivion itself! There was a huge creature, something out of a nightmare, came right over the walls, blasting fire that swarmed around it, killing. Go and see for yourself. Kvatch is a smoking ruin. We're all that's left, do you understand me? Everyone else is dead. It was Savli and Matthias, some of the other guards, helped some of us escape. They cut their way out, right through the city gates. Savlian says they can hold the road. No, no, I don't believe him. Nothing can stop them. If you'd seen it, you'd know. I'm getting out of here before it's too late. They'll be here any minute, I'm telling you. Run while you can.
Angry. That anger keeps me going. Kvatch is finished.
Civilian, this is no place for you. Get back to the encampment at once. We lost the damn city. That's what happened! It was too much. Too fast. We were overwhelmed. Couldn't even get everyone out. There are still people trapped in there. Some made it to the chapel, but others were just run down in the streets. The Count and his men are still holed up in the castle. And now we can't even get back into the city to help them. With that damned oblivion gate blocking the way. The only thing we can do, we'll try to hold our ground, that's what. If we can't hold this barricade, those beasts could march right down and overrun the encampment. I have to try and protect the few civilians that are left. It's all I can do now. You want to help? You're kidding, right? If you're serious, maybe I can put you to use. It'll likely mean your death, though. Are you sure? I don't know how to close this gate, but it must be possible, because the enemy closed the ones they opened during the initial attack. You can see the marks on the ground where they were. The great gate right in the middle. I sent men into the gate to see if they could find a way to shut it. They haven't come back. If you can get in there, find out what happened to them. If they're alive, help them finish the job. If not, see what you can do on your own. The best I can say is good luck. If you make it back alive, we'll be waiting for you. Good luck. It's a brave thing to do.
What's the matter?
I never thought I'd see another friendly face. The others... taken. They were taken to the tower. Captain Mattias sent us in to try and close the gate. We were ambushed, trapped, and picked off. I managed to escape, but the others are strewn across that bridge. They took Menion off to the big tower. You've got to save him. I'm getting out of here. The captain is still holding the barricade. I figured I was the last one left alive. All right. I'll try to get out of here. Let the captain know what's going on.
Thank you.
Over here!
You should not be here, mortal! Your blood is forfeit! Your flesh is mine!
Over here! Quick! Hey, look out! In the cave! Over here! Over here! Quickly! Quickly, there's no time. You must get to the top of the large tower. The Sigil Keep, they call it. That's what keeps the Oblivion Gate open. Find the Sigil Stone. Remove it and the gate will close. Hurry! The Keeper has the key. You must get the key. Take the key. Get to the Sigil Keep and find the Sigil Stone. It's the only way. Don't worry about me. There's no time. Get moving! towards the gate. I knew you could do it. This is our chance to launch a counterattack. I need you to come with us. You've got far more combat experience than these men. Are you able to join us now? I can wait, but not for long. We've got to move quickly before they have a chance to barricade the city gate.
Hokavach! Come on! For Kovach!
Am I supposed to be impressed?
post. I need... Are you...
For Kovach! For Kovach! Side.
wipe the bastards out! It's safe to pull those people out of the chapel. Let's get in there and make sure they're all right. Come on. This is only the beginning of the battle for Kavach. We can discuss the next phase once the civilians are safe.
The area is clear? Then as soon as Captain Mattias gives the order, I'll escort the civilians to safety. Bye.
Report, soldier.
Sir, we're all that's left. Barrack Inian, myself, and these civilians.
That's it? There's no one else?
There were others, sir, but they refused to stay put. We tried to convince them it was dangerous, but they left anyway. I guess they didn't make it.
Very well. The area outside the chapel has been cleared, and these people need to be taken to safety. Escort them to the camp south of here at once.
But, sir, I want to help fight.
You will, soldier. Once they're secure, get back here immediately. We'll need every available blade, and there'll be plenty of fighting to go around.
Sir, yes, sir. Civilians, it's time to move out. Let's go.
You saved my life. You brought me back from hell. I won't forget it. Goodbye. We've done it. I can't believe it. I didn't really think this would work. Maybe we do have a fighting chance. Oh, yes. We're not done. Not even close. This was only the first step. If this town is to be ours again, we'll need to get inside the castle. You've come this far with us. Will you go further? If we're truly going to succeed, I'll need much more of your help. I warn you, though. What we've seen so far is nothing compared to the battle that likely awaits us. Take a few moments to catch your breath and think it over. When you're ready, let me know and we'll get underway. I'm just lucky to be alive. Are you ready to go? We need your help getting to the castle, but we need to move soon. I knew you'd be up to it! Our goal is the castle gate. We should be able to use this door to get out to the plaza in front of the castle gatehouse. You know the drill. Stick close and keep your eyes open. Let's move out!
Ah!
This is no good. The gates are locked, and the only way to open them is from within the gatehouse. We can't open that gate from out here. The only mechanism for raising it is inside the gatehouse. And the only way to get into the gatehouse now would be through the passage at the North Guardhouse, but that's always kept locked. Hurry and find Barrage Imi. He should be back in the chapel. He should still have the key to the guardhouse. Once you've got it, get to the guardhouse, find the passage, and open that gate. Then we can get inside the castle and secure it. Just can't sleep. We saw the smoke from the Gold Road while out on patrol. How can we help? We'll be right behind you. I'm just waiting for Captain Matty. Yes, I have it. Why? That's right. They managed to close the castle gates just before we were forced in here. I'm afraid you're in for a tough time, friend. The city's in bad shape, and it will be difficult to make it to the guardhouse by yourself. I'd better go with you. We'll have to go through the chapel under Croft, and then through what's left of the city. If I don't make it, take the key and carry on without me. You'll need to reach the tower at the north wall of the city. Lead the way. I'm right behind you. Come on! We've got to keep... This area is clear. We've got to get inside and find the Count before it's too late. Move out!